Okay, so hi YouTubers, and I'm gonna be doing Minecraft Rhino TMRT gameplay solo single player survival series gameplay part 19. Now I guess without further ado, let's play and then start right where I left off, which is when I made a chest and a crafting table in like a new mining area. Now keep in mind, this still will stay still even after like all of like the stuff is done in the two stone islands. I'm just using both of these as like a backup on both of these two stone islands if I don't get everything else done perfectly well. So that's kind of the main reason why I'm doing it. So, my first step would be is to probably find more coal ore and colored ore, because I'm very, very good at it. Since, as you can see, I got a lot of coal, and I got a lot of raw copper, as I call it, colored ore. So, let's see, maybe I can make my own way out, perhaps. Hmm. Which means I must be mining above a cave of some sort. Yep, that would have been close, but I'm glad I made it out anyways. Yeah, don't worry. I should have this project done. This is easier much than I would have expected. I mean, obviously it's done in the best way possible. So yeah, I'm gonna have to continue where I of course left off. Let's see. Yeah, that'll work. And then I'll need to go back and make some more stone pickaxes. To get some more wood, if I'm even that lucky. Covering up the door with dirt, so that's what I'm gonna do.